You have just completed your bulk creation and you have 20 posts or 30 posts that you would like to schedule for the next month. Click and select schedule and Canva is going to automatically use your time zone that you used when you were setting up. Pick the time that you would like to use and select next. And on the next page, pick the channel that you would like to use or post to. And once you've selected your social media page that you would like to use, then Canva is going to show you 1 up to 10 pages. Then you will unselect all of the pages and then select one page that you're going to be posting on a date. So unselect all of them, scroll up to the top and pick page one and then click on done. And then write your caption or whatever you would like to write for your social media page and then click on schedule. Your first post is successfully scheduled and you're good to go. If you would like to either schedule on the content player or make a copy, you can do that right here. I'm gonna go to the content player so that I can make a copy from there and I can see what I'm doing when I'm scheduling my posts. My post shows on my content planner for the 30th. I click on the plus button. And this is where you make a copy of the post that you've scheduled for the previous day. So Canva is going to give you a copy of the first post and then you can use the next button at the bottom of the page to see what the quote is all about and then you can do your scheduling. So you can pick the date, which is the following day, and you select it. You click on the drop down for the pages, you unselect page one and you select page two and you click done and you write the quote or the caption for the following date that you would like to use. Then you save and schedule once you're happy with the date and the time that you would like to use for that date. So once you've adjusted your date and time, you are good to go. And you would repeat this process for the 20 days. At the time of me recording this video, there was no alternative that I could find. If you have a better solution, please share with me on the comments below. According to Canva, the time when I was recording this video, this is only the only way that I could do it because it shows that Canva says you need to make a copy and then you need to repeat the process for each day. The good news is though, I don't need to worry about Facebook for the next 20 days because I sat down and it took me like 30 minutes to do this and I scheduled all of my posts with Canva and Facebook. And I don't need to worry. I know I'm still committed and I'm still communicating with my community without me designing each and every day. But like I said, if you do have a better option, please let me know. 5th, 30th of December, I might as well show you the posts that we've scheduled together. So we're going to scroll to posts. It's 4 minutes later. Our first scheduled post is up and running. Thank you so much for joining me on this lesson. I will see you on our next lesson.